It is December 28th, 2023, and things are swell today.